Correct.
One need only open your eyes to see it.
My eyes are wide open.
Then surely you can appreciate the changing colors beyond the leaves.
Their veins choke off the nutrition they require to remain green. The last gasp as they desperately cling to their lifeline before their inevitable death is sent.
Then the leaves are absorbed into the ground, which provides the soil with the nutrition needs to the trees, which foster the leaves to begin with. It's a beautiful circle of life.
Decay begets more death and decay.
Oh, Mr. Roth, that squirrel, surely you can't deny his industry, his preparation for winter.
No sooner than I can deny the likelihood of his death. The ground will freeze over. His own kind is likely to steal his cash as he is to rediscover it in his struggle to endure the winter.